Away from the corridors of justice to the coastal city of Mombasa, where police in Mombasa engaged protesters in running battles, lobbying teargas canisters to disperse crowds who had streamed into the central business district. This as human rights group in the coast warned that the demonstrations had been hijacked by goons who were out to cause violence and loot.
These were the scenes at the Mombasa Central Business District. Despite the withdrawal of the Finance Bill 2024 by the head of state Wednesday, protesters remained on the streets amid demands for compensation for those injured during the protests. The CBD had earlier in the day remained deserted as protesters converged in different parts of the town, closing major roads and burning tires on the roadside. At Mwembe Tayari, protesters engaged the police in running battles, prompting police to lobby tear gas canisters and fire in the air to keep them at bay. Some of the protesters who were seen throwing stones to the police officers were arrested. The human rights body warned the demonstrations had been hijacked by goons who were out to cause mayhem.
Kuna vijana inaaminika kuwa wanatumiwa na wanasiasa, wamekuwa wakiibia watu, wanapeleza sehemu za Mombasa Tayari, sehemu za Sabasaba, hata ukija Old Town hapa Mombasa. Vijana sasa wameingia wale magoons, sasa wanaibia watu. Nikaa sasa nikamba wamehijack hii maandamano. Kwa hivyo sisi tunasema kuwa bado kuna tension Mombasa, na tukiangalia leo watu wengi wajajitokeza, maduka yamefungwa na watu wako na wasiwasi mwingi sana.
The roads leading to State House Mombasa were barricaded and manned by heavily armed police officers. At the same time, the Muslim for Human Rights group faulted police for allegedly using excessive force to disperse the crowd, vowing to take legal action.
Mombasa tuna confirm kama watetezi wake za kibinadamu ni watu watatu wameuliwa na polisi, na vijana zaidi ya 50 wameumizwa sana. Hata tunapoongea Coast General, vijana wamejaa, wengine wako na maraba bullet, hizo wapigwa raba bullets, wengine wamevunjika miguu, wengine wamevunjika mikono, wengine wamevunjika mabega. Kwa hivyo ni polisi yote wameleta mambo haya.